man, did you do the homework for Mikey Devine last night?
Not really. I mean, he's got a great head of hair, I think.
Yeah, I like the way it flows and like.
It's just so messy. I like it. He's a cool dude. I like him. So yeah, man. I just want to hang out with Devine. Maybe we crack open a beer.
This is my man Chad. Sorry to interrupt.
What's going on, man?
Nothing much.
How you doing?
Oh, this is Dennis.
Hi, nice to meet you, man.
Hey, man.
Anyway.
That's cool.
Yeah.
I'll see you around, Chad.
Yeah, I gotta go. See you in class, man.
Did you by any chance do Mikey Devine's homework?
I did. I actually just finished it.
Is there any way you can send it to me? Because I
totally got you. Don't worry about it.
Okay, because I just don't really understand it. You know,
yeah.
I'm not quite there. Okay, I really appreciate it.
No, not a problem. Okay. I'll catch you in class, alright?
Okay.
Let me ask you a question. Dap me up. Come with me.
Wait up.
Three times I've seen you. The dorm room, the blue room, the bathroom. You've never dapped somebody right. And I want to teach you.
Did you do that for me?
Hell yeah.
Thank you so much.
Bring it in.
Thanks, man.
So the dap is the new handshake in society. And if you don't get it, a lot of men are gonna judge you differently when they first meet you. That's your first impression. You know, throughout the years, people have secret handshakes we don't even know about. And you can't even do the most common one. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go up to the booth, and we're going to have you practice on everybody that you see.
Okay. And you think that'll make me better?
I think that's the only way we're gonna be able to practice, so.
Okay.
That's what we'll do.
Let's do this.
Oh, all right.
It's crazy. I just got stared at by some guy. It was really creepy. And then the girl, I cannot do this anymore. I cannot. I just.
Well, it's not my fault that you suck. How could you come to me and make it out that it's my fault? Like, you can't. You gotta believe in it. You gotta believe in it.
How could you? I'm trying my best.
Well, you're not. Clearly not. Clearly not. Look at it. You can't even do it right.
You know what? I'm done. You haven't been helping me at all. I'm done.
Of course. Oh, yeah. Just walk away. Just walk away like always. I understand. No worries. You can't handle it. You just can't handle it.
Look at these Neanderthals, the Brads and Chads of a classless world. In a classless world, but yet it is ingrained in society, like a cool breeze on a beach you didn't notice until someone pointed it out. Now you can't help but think about how cold you are. These daps come natural to all of them. Every single one of them. All but one. But why? I spent hours training. How can I only be subpar at best? Compared to these thick-headed, mouth-breathing cavemen, why must society choose its most outstanding members using the rubric of who can dap the best? I treat everyone equally with love and respect. I consider myself a good, decent man. But why? God, please tell me why. Why am I considered less of a man because I cannot for the life of me do a correct, God-forsaken handshake? Why? God, why? Is being a man directly correlated to dapping and not dapping? To dap or not to dap? Is that the question? Is it really? Am I no man if I can't dap? What does it mean to be a man? Do all men know how to dap? Is it in our blood? Am I the exception? What if I refuse? I refuse to be a part of the society that worships the males can dap. What if I refuse to add to the toxicity that is male-dominant dapping society? I'm sick of it. Then again, couldn't help to learn. So I just don't stick out.
Thank you.